This is Shade Gray. This is another Pokemon Challenge Battle thingamabob, and this is actually my second time recording because I realized watching a 20-minute video of me playing against a normal computer was just completely not worth your time. Alright, so we start up with a Gligar and a Snantler, and the Gligar's gonna use Guillotine to be a complete dick and manage to hit me on the first try. Guillotine never hits on the first try when anybody else uses it, so of course the computer. I switch out to my Slowbro, hoping that a couple of water attacks will weaken this thing down. I also realize that it has disabled, so I figured maybe I can get Guillotine altogether and not have to worry about it. Yeah, that didn't happen, as you can clearly see. So I'm trying to think what would be best bet, and, Psyduck Steelix. Now, I'm going to try and do something stupid, weaking it with a Mud Slap, but it's a part flying type. I really should have played with that. But now it's out of Guillotine, so... Now, I'm just gonna wail on it with Iron Tail as it tries to wail on me with Wing Attack. With Fate Attack. Guess who wins that battle? I'll give you a hint. It's the giant metal snake. Alright, so he switches out to a Hitmon Top. That is not gonna be good, but I have a Crobat on my team. Flying types? Awesome. And apparently the only move that this guy has is a counter that he's willing to use. So we're gonna spend about a minute here, slow down time. Me futilely trying to supersonic this thing while he continuously tries to counter, which doesn't make any sense to me, but eventually I do hit, and yeah, then he starts striking himself in the face with his feet. And now the relentless fly barrage. Probably should have gone with Bug Bite. Oh, he's got strength. Why the heck wasn't he using that? But I take it out with one final bite, and now he moves to his Girafarig. Girafarig. What do I want to use on that? Alright, let's switch out to Fortress. That could be a beating, right? Okay, let's set up a Stand Storm so that we get some chip damage on it. He's gonna continue to try and use Side Beam futilely, and I'm gonna use Rollout, and this is how this battle's going to proceed pretty much as such. Rollout being the more effective move, and he manages to confuse me next turn, I think. I should be confused. Looks like I missed it. Yeah, I decided to leave out his Death Flutter because that was the way I was gonna bother saving that thing. Alright, so I send out my Crobat here. The Sandstorm subsided the last turn, I think, and I managed to confuse him on the first shot, so now let's start flying. Pretty much rinse and repeat the same Hitmontop strategy, except he doesn't hit himself nearly as much as a Hitmontop did. And just because I'm scared of this thing, I choose to use Fly. And that is Houndoom down. Next, he sends out Scizor. This could be a bit of a problem. Especially since that Metal Claw seems to do a crap ton of damage. And he seems to be able to dodge every attack I'm sending at him. But I do manage to confuse him, and he does manage to hit himself on that turn. And rinse and repeat with the Fly Mechanic, because why not? One more fly should do the trick. And he can't hit me all the way up here. Oh! This is not good. And my Crobat goes down because Bite just managed to leave him with 2 points. Alright. So, now we're down to Artillery. This is where the match gets hectic. Alright, I put up a Sandstorm because I figured that's the best bet, because I know he's pretty much going to take me out in a couple of shots with that Octazooka. I'm surprised it didn't just one-hit KO me. But I do manage to get a little bit of damage on him with a Mud Slap. Now to my last Pokemon, Umbreon. Umbreon is, of course, going to get hit by the Storm, and I think Quick Attack would be the best option here. I am wrong. So, switch over to Sand Attack to lower his accuracy just a little bit. And now I'm in trouble. Alright, so now it's pretty much just a who can chip away the other's HP. But because of that Hyper Beam, I end up winning the battle. So, I am Shade Gray. That was the match. And and read the description if you would like to suggest a team. Later.